Technology at Azam Campus's very first business fest in 2019. This is Shamir Akhtar and I am going to be your host for the night. The event has a great importance in the history of UMT Azam Campus because this is the very first event that is entirely managed and arranged by the dedicated students of this educational workplace. So ladies and gentlemen, can we please hear it for these hardworking boys and girls? I would like to begin this evening with the Tilawat of the Holy Quran. For this, I would like to invite on stage Mr. Fasi Ahmed for the recitation of the Holy Quran.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Huwa alladhi arsala rasulahu bilhuda wa dinil haqq liyuzhirahu ala ad-din kullih wa kafa billahi shahida. Muhammadar rasulullah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله وكفى بالله شهيدا. وكفى بالله شهيدا محمد رسول الله. والذين معه أشداء على الكفار رحماء بينهم تراهم ركعا سجدا يبتغون فضلا من الله ورزقا مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شتعه فآزره فاستولذا فاستوى على سوقه يعجب الزر ليغيس بهم القرآن. وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما. وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
MashaAllah, Allah Almighty has sent down the Holy Quran and the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has been sent with the responsibility to convey and elaborate the divine message. So the love and fraternity towards the most perfect human being Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is an integral part of the Muslim faith. To bless us with an opportunity of naat, I would like Ms. Sadia Shafi to recite a naat in the honor of the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Kashafa
Bilal Shakil to come and recite Naat in the honor of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Karam ke aashiyan ne ki kya baat hai karam ke Yeah. बात है करम के आशियां ने की क्या बात है आप के आस्ताने की क्या बात है और
different combination of events, choose another set of circumstances, the outcome is always the same. States have and always will persist in the climate of nationalism. So now I would like to play the national anthem. So ladies and gentlemen, I would like everyone to stand up in the honor of Pakistan. Thank you. Mr. Muhammad Azim Naz to come forward and say some words to further enhance the prestige of the glorified night. Ladies and gentlemen, may we please hear the applause for Mr. Azim.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum and a very warm good evening to all of you. I would like to acknowledge the efforts of Noman Aslam Sahab that he has arranged such kind of event at Quaid Azam Campus. The purpose of arranging this event is in fact to highlight the importance of entrepreneurial activities in the practical life. You are going to study and you are studying different courses which are related to business, management and marketing. All those courses are in fact need of the time, need of the practical life. All of you are learning these courses and this is the practical demonstration of all those courses, like how to market your product, how to manage an entrepreneurial activity, how to become an entrepreneur. The people who have started their ventures, they have started with, you know, a very small setup and then they brought those companies, those organizations to multi-billionaire companies. So I believe that these kind of events will definitely enrich your knowledge, enrich your skills, that how to carry out and how to manage and how to successfully run and market your products in the in a business environment. I wish that you could learn something from this activity, not only the fun, but definitely the demonstration made by some people out of you people, out of your classmates. You will be able to learn, you will be able to, you know, continue these kind of activities in the practical life. The motto of UMT is to create leaders. In fact, we are not leading up, you know, providing the education for the purpose of creating those people who are the job seekers. We want you people to become job provider, and that can only be possible if you are going to involve yourself and apply your knowledge learned in the classrooms through these entrepreneurial activities. I'm wishing you all the best, not taking much of your time because this activity is for you people. Thank you very much for your patience learning, listening, and I am grateful for Noman Aslam Sahab for providing me this opportunity to talk to you, and I hope you will be able to get something out of this event. Wishing you all the best today.